Thank you. And I'll take a little more bass on the guitar and the monitor, please. My parents would take me to the coffee houses, and I'm 61 years. I'm gonna be 62 in a couple of days, so we're talking in the early 60s. They'd take me to the coffee houses and whatever the performer would do. See, I didn't even know there was a music called blues, but whenever the performer would take a string and bend it over to the side like that. That just really knocked me out. I thought that was the coolest thing I'd ever seen. And my parents took me to see a real blues man named Josh White back in about 62 or so in Seattle. And many, many years later, I got into like the Mississippi Delta blues musicians like Robert Johnson. Muddy Waters.